Thoughts on Two Poets. First, to Ariaki Kambara, 1876-1952, who published four books of poems, the last at the age of 32, and spent the next 44 years in revising them. Ariaki, Japanese friend, I regard your ghost, your fine print, in amazement. How could you do it, brother? The sheer courage, the humor, the intensity of your pen. And what, after all, is the poem but the constant threading of a needle? You have used the same thread over and over, sewing clouds, sewing a damaged heart, perfecting the things you knew well. It is quite possible, dear Ariaki, we are old at 30, and would be wiser to close our doors after one last swift year of the senses. Seen once, felt once, the world should persist as the image of a breast, as the hand's perfection, as flame, as love is recalled to us once having been so blinded. On Reading Catullus. It's quite disturbing, Catullus, knowing all we know of your time, to see you staring like a boy at Clodia's eyes. You are alive, a poet, with Rome beginning its long disease, and you hungry and haunted by Clodia's eyes. It's childish. You're too clever. Can't you see there's more to fire than what you found so wild and trembling? Is it possible, wise as you were, not to have seen beyond her white arms, yourself embittered, old, and all the horizon burning?